The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
A sad tale, but I seek the fallen star, and he stands in my way.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Heydrig. He knows of its whereabouts. Leah, you should not dismiss the sign so lightly. Do you not believe the evidence of your own eyes?
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wound.
Did you hear?
Old Rockford has us now.
Blacksmith, Deckard Kane said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
It is regrettable, but it must be done. I will help you.
Thank you. Follow me.
We must be ready to finish this work, if he cannot.
I've done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Heydrig Aemon.
Heydrig, I need your aid. I must find Leoric's crown.
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Sure, I may do business with some unsavory type.
Yeah.
go down easily.
Thank you.
Did you have many friends at the Order?
We are brothers. It is a stronger bond than mere friendship.
Thank you.
This will be rough.